We're entering the golden age of journalism, the golden age of information, and that this is the great moment of democratization, because no longer does the voluntary sector have to hang around waiting for journalists to pick up their stories. They can promote them themselves. They can use the social network. They can grow their own memberships and their own supporters to use them as the networks by which they penetrate Facebook, Twitter, and the rest of it. You know, the whole idea is it is a grand conspiracy, and one that's not been possible before.